pátek podvečer zněla pražskou O2 arenu egyptská hymna, neboť Abdel Said prodal svou výbornou formu, kterou demonstroval už v rámci prvního dne umístěním v úvodní soutěži celého programu Prague Playoffs a zvítězil dnes tedy ve dvoufázové soutěži. Congratulations, Abdel. How was the feeling to hear the Egyptian national anthem here in Prague?
It's always fantastic, of course, when you hear the anthem because it means you won as well. But hearing it in Prague in the O2 Arena is extra special for me. I really enjoy being here in Prague. I think it's a beautiful venue. The crowd are amazing. The people are very nice. So it makes me want to do even better.
Abdel si pochvaluje tu zmíněnou egyptskou hymnu, říkal, že to je samozřejmě krásné, když člověk dokáže zvítězit, ale zároveň si pochvaluje také atmosféru, je moc rád, že je v Praze a celkově to byl pro něj velmi krásný vstup do dnešního dne.
You have a very good recent form, because already yesterday you were close to a win, so all is set.
I mean, for us to come here to the Prague Playoffs, it's one of the most important weekends of the year. We have a couple of highlights in the year. One of them was to try and qualify for the Olympic Games, which we did as an Egyptian team, but now here we're coming for the Cannes Stars. It's like our Olympics of the year, so we have to come here in form. Of course, you need some luck, but I brought my best horses in the best form and it worked out.
Abdel připomíná, že měl letos v podstatě dva cíle. Jeden byl kvalifikovat se s egyptským národním týmem na olympijské hry, to se podařilo, a srovnal právě Prague Playoffs s olympijskými hrami jako takovou malou olympiádu svého druhu. Právě za Cannes Stars je tady v akci a celkově mluví velmi pochválně o tomto meetingu. Tell me one thing, what was the decisive point in this competition? You were very fast. Nobody was able to have a similar fast time.
Well, my horse is naturally a very fast horse. That is also something very important. She's not the most experienced, but she's a very fast horse. And yesterday I didn't take the full risk because it was the first day. I also wanted to give her the confidence in the arena and the circumstances. Yesterday felt good, so today I said, okay, we go for it and try and win, and it worked out.
Abdel teď rychle zanalyzoval ten dnešní vítězný závod. Říkal, že už včera si počínal poměrně opatrně, chtěl se nejprve rozcvičit, ukázat koni arénu. Říkal, že kůň je obecně velmi rychlý, ale nemá ještě tolik zkušeností a teprve dnes to bylo 100%, dnes to bylo ono, ale každopádně ho čeká ještě semifinále právě v dresu Cannes Stars. So good luck for the semifinals. How do you see the situation?
I mean, I see it very positive. I think all three of us, our horses jumped fantastic yesterday. We finished, okay, second on the result of the day. So the horses are in good shape. So full confidence for today, keep our focus and we start from zero.
Také Cannes Stars začínají od nuly a jdou do dnešního semifinále s maximální sebevdůvěrou, jak i na konec konců. Thank you, fingers crossed.
Thank you so much, have a nice day.